We're going to be trapped in this wet period for the next few days, but by midweek, fall makes a return on our doorsteps. I'm meteorologist Dr. Athena Masson. To get a look through the overnight, by 1 a.m., we could still see some of those showers and thunderstorms making their way through Alachua and Marion counties. Most of that activity should be out along the Nature Coast and some out towards the First Coast. Throughout the overnight, cloudy conditions, even some patchy fog developing along the roadways early tomorrow morning. Most of us should remain on the dry side, but notice just out to the west, along portions of the Nature Coast, showers and thunderstorms making a comeback already during the early morning hours. Your low temperatures on your Monday morning, 72 degrees in Gainesville, 73 in Ocala, mid 70s down towards the villages and to the south. We'll start to see those winds approaching from the southeast, and with those southerly winds, that's going to help to crank up our temperatures in the afternoon. Our top heat indices, most of us only getting into the mid to upper 90s. We are expecting another day on Monday with showers and thunderstorms primarily in the afternoon, so that will help to keep our temperatures on the cooler side. Still, we could reach the triple digits, especially down towards Ocala and the villages. Through Tuesday, summer storms. This will be the pattern at least until midweek. It's all thanks to a pesky cold front, and it will be strong moving through the area. A lot of moisture being lifted up right across the Florida Peninsula, so we can expect those showers and thunderstorms, even a few strong ones at times, pushing through the area. But check it out as that cold front moves through and down towards the southeast. Most of that moisture is sticking around for South Florida. For us in North Central Florida, beginning to dry out just on the end of that cold front. For the next few days, though, expect this summer pattern to remain. Mostly cloudy skies in the morning with scattered storms developing mainly in the afternoon, and we could be dealing with a few of those lasting until the late overnight hours. Your 6-day outlook, Monday and Tuesday, best chance to see those raindrops. Wednesday, that cold front pushes completely through, and just on the backside of it, look at those temperatures only going up into the mid 70s on Wednesday, and it will be pleasant until next weekend.